the life of spiritual success. The life of spiritual success. The Bible says God is spirit, and they that worship him must do so in spirit and in truth. John chapter 4 verse 24. So there is no observable success in life that is seen and appreciated without an observable spiritual life of success. Everything that is physical came from the spiritual world. So, the place of power and the source is from the spiritual world. That is why our enemy doesn't exist in the physical. If Satan does exist in the physical, then indeed we have no enemy at all. Because once we meditate in God and we contact the Spirit, he has no place. He has nothing to say. He has nothing to detain. Then our enemy is a real enemy. That is why he himself, Satan, is where? In the spirit. So no matter how we live physical, look at me here now, look at you here. No matter how you appear here, no matter even what you say, Satan is not too bothered. He checks you in the spirit. It means Satan is not afraid of even our tribulation. The God himself is in the spiritual realm. The enemy against us is also in the spiritual realm. So for us to live a life of spiritual success, we must live it in the spiritual realm. Then we have defeated the enemy in the spiritual realm. And when you defeat him in the spiritual realm, physically, he has nothing to do over you. So whatever is done in the spiritual world, if that thing is more than you in the spirit, it will determine what happens to you when in the physical world. Any attempt to be justified by faith alone in Christ in the physical world, without a corresponding commitment to him as the Lord of your life in the spiritual world, result in a life of spiritual failure. It means faith alone in the physical world does not keep us under God's hands in the spiritual world without a commitment in the spiritual world. The life of spiritual success is the life of commitment to Jesus as Lord. The life with God is a life of spiritual success, where Satan's power is trampled upon. Those that are led by the Spirit of God are the children of God. Period. You cannot change it. Where you cannot depend on the Spirit of God, Satan takes over. You cannot depend on faith alone in the physical world for your justification without a commitment to God as your Lord, without a commitment to Jesus as your Lord. Satan will remove that word of faith from your mouth and beat you up spiritually.